song called Tubing. Many boys, they grow up and they want to be astronauts or firemen. Others, they grow up and they want to be professional blackmailers. Well, Kirk had a moment of truth, oh no, but it shrugged it back like grave days. And posed like a winner on the evening news while the governor kissed the baby. Got a baby. Right outside, and his pants crawl. drinking steady from his flask. And I'm glad it's him. There's a line there. Could be me that took that life in the wild. like, oh no, but it smacked it down like rapists. It pulls like wind on the evening news while the governor kissed the babies. It's the only game in town where the handcuffs pick that particular sound. The money flows straight from the highest strand.
Thank you. actually, I forgot to do something. I wanted to dedicate this show to an amazing cat who's stuck with so much. His name's David Wiley. The guy works so goddamn hard.
All right.
Don't ask me.
I'd like to introduce everybody to the group. This is Bucket Allen. This is Bill Leffler. Will Sexton. Darwin Smith. Darwin's sitting down because he broke his foot.
I don't wanna talk about it.
girl from college never went back. Yeah, he smokes motion miles. He's got a purple in head. He's the bad days. Keeps the table in the bag. He always listens to the
am I alone in this?
used to work.
I am not waiting, I am older.
Thank you.
Pretty woman, pretty girl.
on his bedroom floor, having lost so much, could not lose anymore.
Oh,
Kelly.
Yeah.
Where's that capo?
The guy.
I'm just wondering where the capo is.
You guys are awful sweet. No, no, I'm sorry. Do something really, really mellow for you. We just started doing this a couple, or actually I just started doing this a couple days ago in New York. This will be much better than acoustic guitars. Sorry, I broke his trigger on my other one, so I wasn't playing it.
Hey, stranger!
Even rarer than that. Now, you guys have no idea. You know, sometimes you write songs, at least I do, write songs for, you know, somebody says, hey, you know, it's 50 grand. Could you write me a song, please? Really, I say, sure.
No one's ever said that to me.
I don't really think that much of it, you know, when I do it.
Yeah.
Actually, it was my favorite Irving Berlin quote. He said, you know what, somebody said, so what inspires you to write a song? He says, well, when the producer writes me the check. And so, you know, most songs, you know, most of the songs we played, in fact, none of the songs we played tonight were written for that reason. But this one was, but for some reason I have a certain affection for it. I never knew I could feel like this. It's like I'd never seen the sky before. It's like I never smelled the fresh colored grass on the wet sky. Well, listen to that bird, listen to him sing. He's a telling me about you, a diamond. He's telling me to give you everything and to love you until the end of time. And come what may. Thank you all very much for coming out. Drive home safely.